month when little boys gouge out tender lanterns to scare each other stiff. The night when there is magic in the air and anything might happen.
For behold, all acts of love and pleasure are my rituals, and therefore let there be beauty and strength, power and compassion, honor and humility, love and reverence within me. And thou who thinkest to search for me, know that they seek in the union of your renown, unless thou knowest the mystery, that if that which thou seekest thou findest not within thee, thou wast never found without thee. For behold, I have been with thee since the beginning of time, and I am that which obtained at the end of desire. O thou, standest on the threshold, and in the present world of men, the great world of the laws of outer spaces, hast thou the courage to make me a faith. Thus delaying thee, it were better to rush upon thy weapon and perish, than to make a sense with fear in thy heart.
That was part of an initiation ceremony into the ancient cult of witchcraft. And it happened only just recently. Now that's not what we think of when we speak of witches and muttered incantations and broomsticks and black cats. Now I'm with an authority on witches, Dr. Gerald Gardner, and he's written several books on the subject. I'm in his cottage in the Isle of Man, and I'm going to ask him what it's all about. Dr. Gardner, that was the most extraordinary ceremony. A naked woman threatening a bound man with a knife. Surely this must be some pagan ceremony.
Well, of course, it is a pagan ceremony. The witches have always done this for thousands of years.
Is
was it a religion, then?
Well, the two religions come from the religions. The remnants of an old Viking Stone Age religion, anyway, it's from Europe or 1,000 years ago, and
a religion means a god.
Well, it means a dead main god, which is the real god, the old former god, who controls the next world, among other things. And of course, looks after his people. And the goddess.
And the goddess is now.
The goddess is the goddess, yes. And she's the one who most of the West is directed to now.
And so
she's a really sweet character, really beloved everyone.
Does this account for the nakedness of the high priestess in the ceremony we saw?
You're told that the command of the gods always should be made at the rush, must be made in the presence of God. Any woman in the circle must be naked. But as the world, or whatever the ghost reading is, when you're working magic, we do it by raising the power. We don't know what the power is.
I danced in the morning when the world began. I danced in the moon and the stars and the sun. And I came down from heaven and I danced on the earth. The clear bright light, I had my birth. Dance then, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance and he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be. I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. I danced on the Sabbath and I cured the lame. The holy people said it was a shame. They whipped and they stripped and they left us high. And they hung their souls on a cross to die. Dance then, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be. I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. I danced on a Friday when the sky was black. The couples danced around me, back to back. When they burned their bodies and they thought, my God, forever I dance, and they'll go on. Dance then, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be. I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. Dance round the flames, they leap on high. I dance in the fire, and I never, never die. I dance in the waves on the bright summer sea. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. Dance then, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be. I'll lead you all in the dance, said he. My feet in the earth, I'm fed by the rain. I dance in the wind through the waving grain. When you cut me down, I feel no pain. The spring and the Lord of the dance again. Dance then, wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he. And I'll lead you all wherever you may be. I'll lead you all in the dance, then. They cut me down, I leap up high. I am the life, will never, never die. I live in you if you live in me. I am the Lord of the dance, then. Dance then, wherever you may be.